Hey guys, welcome back to another video. Day two, this is the second day I'm doing a race. Yesterday, if you guys saw that, I did the stage one tour of Watopia in, what was the route again? Anyway, it's the women's only.
Figure eight
route, women's only event, and I came in sixth place. And what happened was I did really well hanging on to the group the first half of the race. I hung on to the first group or the third group, and then I burned a few matches going a little too hard. In the beginning, I did an intermediate sprint, which meant nothing. And I burned my last match of that one and got dropped. Needless to say, I did get sixth place out of 52 women who were riding it. In other words, sixth place out of six women who were actually racing it. So, actually, towards the end, I got caught by this woman, and it came down to a sprint finish, and I won the sprint finish, so that's how I got sixth place. Anyway, the strategy for today is just to be patient and not go too hard in the beginning and try to stay with the group for as long as I can. This is going to be a flat route, so not a whole lot of climbing. So I actually have the disc wheels on my avatar's bike. And I did my research last night and found that the Pinarello Dogma F bike is the most aero and equivalent to the weight of the other one I was riding. I think my avatar was riding a Specialized. So, we'll see how I do today. Legs are feeling pretty good. Considering I did the race in the morning yesterday, and then shortly after that, I jumped on to Katrina's 100K ride. And when I say shortly, I mean like I had 1 minute, less than a minute to bring my heart rate down until I had to ride again. Luckily, that ride was only a 2 to 2.5 watts per kilo. So I was able to stay with the group, but I had to stop at the 2 hour mark, only did 40 miles because I have this issue with my pinky toes numbing after a while. And even when I do my, loosen my shoes, I still get that numbness. So I had to stop and call it a day. So I did a total of almost 3 hours yesterday. No, I think I did do 3 hours yesterday. I don't know how long this one's gonna take. So 1 hour, 52 minutes of racing, and then 2 minutes and 2 hours and 5 minutes of zone two ride after that, which is equivalent to 3 hours. And then today, I don't know how long this race is going to be. Usually these WIF races are less than an hour long. And then hopefully I'll do a little bit more. I'll have to check how much more I have to do, how many more hours I have to do this week. I think I have a little over an hour left of riding this week. So I'll just do an easy ride after this race. So, yeah, strategy is to just be patient and not let the adrenaline kick in too much. I was watching this video by this guy named Brian Davis. I think his channel is Brian Davis Races. And he interviews his coach, Zach Nair. And if you guys are not familiar who Zach Nair is, he rides for Insured. I think it's Insured Powered by Rose. And he, I watched one of his races. And last year, and he attacked in one of the races and he almost got caught and won the race. One of his tips was to 5 seconds left into the countdown to begin the race is just to ramp up the power. And then the second one that I could remember was try to just stay in the back of the group. That's like so hard to do, because once in a while I'll get slingshot to the front if it's a downhill. And so it's always hard to just keep it steady behind the group and use the draft as much as possible. So once the race starts, depending on how my microphone is right here, depending on how annoyed I get with it, I'll probably just take it off. And then you guys are just gonna have to deal with the poor audio quality on the camera. Oh, another thing that I'm changing is yesterday I was using photo booth on my computer here to record myself riding. The problem with that was I got distracted with my looking at myself on camera, and the box was too big. So I got distracted by that. That's my excuse. And I also have to remember my phone should be on do not disturb, because I was also getting text messages, which was kind of annoying during the race. So Gotta put my do not disturb on my phone. Sometimes though I get text messages on my computer, sent to my computer. So hopefully that doesn't pop up. So yeah. In case any of you are wondering, I'm just warming up right now. That's why I have this sweatshirt on. I like to get my body nice and warm before the race unfolds. By the way, Jason is next to me. He's also doing the race. Did you record your phone?
Not yet.
And he's probably just going to do a voiceover over his race, since he doesn't have the camera pointing. We do have two cameras. It's just the problem is we only have one tripod. And I got dibs on a tripod. Okay.
Warm.
I was also listening to a podcast yesterday, but I think the podcast was also distracting. There's one particular podcast that I listened to that somehow his voice helps me concentrate. Yesterday I was listening to the Rich Roll podcast. And he had a couple of guests on, and I wasn't into it. So I think I'm going to stick with my Peter Attia podcast, where they get super nerdy with different types of topics to talk about. I don't know if anybody knows how to change the view. Let me just see if I can, here it is. So yeah, that's my disc wheel that I'm running in the rear, since it's going to be a pretty flat course. There's my Pinarello Dogma F. Sweet ride. And my gloves, I just realized my gloves don't match my the Jersey accent. It looked like it matched when I went to change my jersey color. Oh well. This is what I'll be running today. Super fast. Yeah, I'm gonna have to use this function later. I don't even know if I'm gonna get a chance to. Lucy Charles Barkley got the sprint. Thank you. All right, got less than 9 minutes left before the start of the event. I need to turn off the notifications up here. Should do it. Looks like there are 56 women signed up for this. Looks like the 9 o'clock start time usually garners a little bit more riders. Okay, another lady from Connecticut. All right, Jason started his already. He's doing a shorter route because it's his recovery week. I hate these late joiners. They still come up on Zwift Power, I think. Oh well. It's a little bit of a riser here. Looks like there's three of us with the disc wheel, three with a Tron bike. Tron bikes are, you get that when you finish the Everstate Challenge, supposedly the lightest bike on Zwift, but this is a flat course, so I don't care about the weight. There's a weight penalty on, slight weight penalty on the disc wheels. Take little sips here and there. Strong women here. Supposedly this woman had nationals yesterday, so supposedly her legs are toast. But she's also, I think, one of them who has the disc wheel. And she's at the front. Hopefully the camera battery doesn't die on me. Adjust my bibs. Jason just finished his. Oh, a 26-minute effort. Oh, I hate this section. Up and down. Oh. Oh, this is where I got in trouble yesterday. I went for the sprint. Excuse me. I wonder if my disc wheels are slowing me down on the dirt. Good job, honey.
Gave it my best effort.
Yeah. What was your power?
261.
Oh, wow. Was that your best?
Well, for that duration.
Yeah.
26 minutes at FTP.
Yeah.
My new FTP also.
Oh, you got a new FTP?
No, I mean like the new FTP from my test the other day.
Yeah.
I should have no problem with a 2x20 workout. I can do 26 minutes.
And then I'll lap a few women. Someone's going all over the place over there. So I think this is just who fights for second and third. That woman, Laura Perry, who is gonna get it first place, she Tade Pogacar'd it all the way. She said that she had nationals yesterday and that her legs are toast. She time trialed it. All the way to the finish line. Well, she's still going, but she's got 41 seconds ahead of us, 40 seconds on us. Sorry, adjusting my shorts. I don't know what the finish line is. I'm not sure if it's gonna go downtown.
Probably gonna finish in the desert.
Oh, okay.
I think you're on the tip-top loop now.
Oh no, my camera died. Damn it! Oh well.
Let me chase the battery.
Well, the battery, it's upstairs, of course.
Yeah, but I think I can get through it before we finish.
You have to slide it out. Just don't touch the lens. Don't have to worry about it, as long as you can see it. Thanks, honey. Saved by Jason. Jason ran out of battery. On the camera. Let's see if I can time the sprint right. Can you do me a favor?
Yeah.
When I tell you to, can you hit the arrow button?
Yep.
I'll let you know. I'll say now. Okay. Now. Take a picture. Let me see. shit, I should have just... The screenshot. Thanks, honey. Oh, come on. Third?
Yeah. You're in
three. I was too big of gear. Okay. Well, pleased with that performance. Third, I stayed with the group till the end. Jason coached me. How not to get dropped and sprinting.